He's one of New Zealand's leading paediatric surgeons and a pioneer of keyhole surgery.
Cook Islands-born Dr. Kiki Maoate's work with Pacific communities has been acknowledged. He's been named the first Associate Pacific Dean at Otago University.
The son of former Cook Islands Prime Minister Sir Terepai Maoate, Kiki is also a fellow of the Royal Australasian College of Surgeons and president of the Pasifika Medical Association. Seinafolava Sanele Chadwick reports.
Sometimes you have to get your hands dirty to get the job done. But Dr. Kiki Maoate prefers to keep his hands clean.
So these brushes come with those nail picks.
Dr. Maoate is a Cook Island-born paediatrician, and today the life of a child is in his hands.
You probably leave that there. Come and tighten and lengthen this. Open this up a bit more, and it'll make it easier. I'm fully aware of what's happening in theatre, so that if something needs paying attention, like that beeping noise in the background, we're sitting here, but that's a register for me that something, if that goes off in a funny tone, I'd be moving towards my anaesthetist and just making sure he's okay, because that'll reflect what the patient's okay.
The amount of concentration required by Dr. Maoate and his surgical team is incredible.
The whole row there.
But beyond his careful watch and steady hand, there is room for a dose of laughter.
Do you guys watch Shorten Street and ever think, like, that's a load of rubbish, or is what they do on Shorten Street?
We actually behave like Shorten Street, but because you guys are here today.
And he's a very caring person.
You girls on the terps.
He cares for his patients, he cares for the people who are his team around him, and he talks to us, and he actually is an amazing teacher.
And an amazing advocate for Pacific health awareness.
If it wasn't for Dr. Maoate's efforts over 15 years ago, we wouldn't, you know, this organisation wouldn't be here.
That organisation is Pacific Trust Canterbury, where Dr. Maoate was chairperson for more than a decade.
He's one of the best out there. His vision to ensure that Pacific people get access to health and social services that are culturally appropriate, but also delivered in a manner that meets their needs.
This is part of the reason why Dr. Maoate has been appointed the first Pacific Associate Dean at the University of Otago in Christchurch.
He's a tremendous asset because he's so well connected with every organisations within the New Zealand context, and his local connections with Pacific communities, and then obviously his linkages to the Cook Islands.
And reflux is about reducing the acid exposure here.
Whether we're brown or white or black or something, you know, the brain's still the same. There's a whole lot of kids who are smart in all groups, and our kids are just as smart as others. I'd encourage our kids to look at the sciences or the health field as a huge opportunity. And more importantly, it's a secure life, you know, economically, all those sort of things, a working environment. So you're going to secure your future, your families, and probably improve the health of your families. And then, not least, is the ability to actually travel the world. So, you know, it's an endless opportunity to be in the health field, but it has to start early in school. So just get out there and do it.